Hi everyone, I'm JJ Pollinger here at Holiday World of Houston in beautiful Katy, Texas. Today I wanted to show you a trade that we just got in. It is a 2012 Heartland North Trail. It's a two slide, it's called a rear entertainment. It's about 32 feet long. Show you a few things on the outside and then we'll go look at the floor plan inside. One of the things that's nice about this particular North Trail is it has a full fiberglass front cap, so it makes it easier to tow, much easier to clean as well. It does come equipped with a power tongue jack, so when you're hooking up, makes it very easy. Of course, you have two LP tanks here, battery right there, set up for a sway bar system. In the front here, we do have full pass-through storage. Also, your jacks for stabilizing are going to be electric, so you just push a button and they come out. Do have two entrance doors, one to the bedroom up front here, and then one to the living room in the back. Does have a power awning, so that awning covers a good portion of the side of your travel trailer. You can set up your camp space out here. The other thing that's going to make this a little easier to pull is that they've spread the axles. It's what Heartland calls the O-wide track system. So the axles are spread a little wider than normal, gives you a more stable base, makes it easier to pull with a half-ton pickup truck or perhaps an SUV. Going to the back here, of course, you have outdoor speakers, your fresh water fill over here, and your gas and electric hot water heater here, and then your entrance to the back entertainment, living room, and kitchen. So here we are on the driver's side of our 2012 North Trail 32-foot rear entertainment travel trailer. This is what they call the caliper edition, so it has a lot of extras, things like the power tongue jack, electric stabilizers are a list of options that the caliper comes with. You have your bedroom slide over here, so you have plenty of room. It gives you a nice big closet, and then your big 3-foot living room slide over here. As we move around the coach, you notice that we have our power cord back here. Of course, comes with a spare tire, and if you like to do outdoor grilling, you have a place where you could put a grill. It swings, an arm that swings right around here, so you can enjoy cooking outside. Of course, it comes with a hot and cold water utility shower, so if you want to rinse off after going to the beach, you're going fishing, you clean your fish, you'll be able to rinse off. Very convenient. Has a hookup for satellite or cable TV, and then a city water connection along with a black water tank flush. So everything you would expect in a higher level ultralight. Here we are inside. This particular trailer, if you are wondering, weighs just a tad over 7,000 pounds. So most half-ton pickup trucks will be able to pull this as long as they have a trailer package. In the back here, you have a flat panel TV. There's a little lever right here. You just push that and the TV comes up. Well, you can still enjoy your nice view out here if you get a campsite by the lake or by the mountains. This is a trade-in that we took in, but it does have all the books and manuals. I did have one owner. Of course, we have nice cabinets all underneath here. So you have plenty of room to be able to store everything, and you have your entertainment system where you can put your DVD player, your MP3 player, everything right over here. Across from here, you have a sofa that does turn into a bed. So if you have a couple guests staying with you, they'll be able to sleep here. And then a dinette table that expands out if you're having four people. You just pull this extension out and you can open your space a little bit. Nice thing about these also is you can adjust them for your particular size. Across from our dining room table is our galley kitchen area. In the kitchen area, you have a nice size pantry with adjustable shelves, so that's always a nice feature. So whatever you have is going to be able to fit in there because you can adjust it for your convenience. Nice full extension big drawer over here, and then a gas and electric refrigerator. This particular one is 6 cubic feet. It will take care of your food when you're going down the road, because when it's not plugged into electricity, it's going to cool off of your LP tanks. Fully equipped, and by that I mean you have a microwave, of course a vent hood, a 3-burner stove, and an oven. So however you like to cook, you can pick the way that you want to cook. Solid surface countertops, remember, because it's part of the caliper edition. Stainless steel sink with a high-rise faucet, so you can wash those big pots and pans, and even a nice little backsplash area here as well. There's an additional chair over here that you can adjust kind of to your needs, so wherever you want to put it, get a good view of the TV, as well as we have our nightshades that you can see. So here we are in our huge side aisle bathroom. You have your medicine cabinet, hot and cold water, with a storage area underneath for towels. course, you have your commode with a place for washcloths, towels, and other supplies, and then a real big neo-angle shower. Great thing about this bathroom, you can access it from the aisle, or you can access it from the bedroom. As you go into the bedroom here, we do have an additional slide out. This particular slide is your closet area, so you can hang your clothes. You have another area right over here when you walk into the bedroom with adjustable shelves, so you will have room to put everything you need to be able to enjoy your camping trip. Queen walk around bed, and above the bed you have reading lights, you have plugs on the side, and the whole width of the trailer you have some more storage area. So a very nice floor plan. It doesn't have a bedroom TV, but it is equipped for a backer, so if you want to mount a TV up there, you have your plugs and your hookups, you can certainly do that. Really appreciate you taking just a few minutes out of your day to take this brief overview look of our 2012 North Trail 32 rear entertainment travel trailer. Two slide outs, 7,000 pounds, half ton towable, pretty decent shape. We haven't even run it through the shop yet. We're gonna fix any little things that need to be done and make sure that everything is working fine when you come pick it up. If you'd like to get more information on this one, you can call me at 281-371-7200. Please mention that promotional code when you call in. We have a special gift for any of our clients who subscribe to our YouTube channel or access us through the website. Every year here at Holiday World, we help thousands of people get the right camper, RV, so that they can spend quality time with their friends and family. And we'd love to do the same for you and your family. I look forward to getting to meet you in person very soon. Until that happens, happy camping.